Some guy named Leon Lawrence nicked a Banksy piece off the side of a London hotel.
This one, with the spermies.
And then put it up on eBay for a mere £17,000. Not only was no one willing to invest in the theft and desecration of a classic piece of art, but old Leon was swiftly arrested for his efforts. Clearly, he didn't understand how this stuff works. Even if he hadn't been caught, it's extremely unlikely that he would have been able to sell the piece in the first place. You see, Banksy, being a pretty savvy dude, never authenticates his street art. Only gallery and private pieces get his stamp of approval. So, if someone tries to scrape, say,
these two cops making out,
off a building and subsequently tries to sell it, Banksy's team will basically claim it's not his work, thus completely negating its value. This tactic keeps his public art public, and makes profiteers think twice before they start vandalizing. But hey, if Leon's still hard up,
he can always sell some hairballs on Etsy.